Bama game. Because we always hit a nail on the head. So check this out, my Miami Hurricane fans. As you guys already know, man, it's the off season. It's recruiting time. It's time for some visits and stuff like that. So, official visits. Let's talk about official visits. Now, as you guys can see right here on my screen, right in front of me, we got Friday, which is tomorrow, June 3rd, official visits. These are official visits. Now, we have three guys that's coming in tomorrow for visits from the North area. They're from up North, you know. If you watch Game of Thrones, you know, they from the North. Listen, if you know, you know. But anyways, man, three guys on the list. Yes, right here in front of us. So, we got an offensive tackle here from Connecticut. We got an edge rusher from Pittsburgh, you know, Pennsylvania. And we got another kid here from New Jersey. So, like I said, North. They from the North. North, those northern states. Right there in front of you. You know, four-star guy, offensive lineman, four-star guy, edge rusher, and a safety, three-star guy. Now, June. A lot of visits. Some has been written already. Some hasn't yet. So we'll see some more updates. Also, today at 7, a certain recruit's gonna make his top this, top that. So I'll let you guys know in another video or whatever. But yeah, let's run through the June you know, visits so far, so you guys could kind of see what's going on. You know, for those of you that don't really keep up with recruiting that much. But before we go any further, please hit the like button. Please hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you ain't already. We do college football year round. You know, there ain't no off season over here. Now let's go. So another one set for Thursday, a four-star linebacker out of Virginia, of course. So as you guys can see, it's not just a Florida thing. We're getting recruits and we're getting visits, official visits from, you know, kids from out of state and stuff like that. You know, we got a statewide recruiter. You might want to say worldwide, because we do tend to go out of the country sometime and get some players and stuff like that. But Virginia linebacker, another four-star guy, makes his official visit on the 9th. Of course, then on the 10th, you have, you know, Antonio Tripps. He's already committed to the University of Miami. He'll be making his visit, of course. Connor, he'll be making his visit out of Georgia. Three-star guy. Tight end Jackson, he'll be making his visit. Another three-star tight end out of Connecticut. Of course, you know, Tripps is from Maryland. You know, trying to get up in that that area or whatever. David Hicks, five-star guy. Defensive lineman, David Hicks, guys. Miami is in his top five, so that's a good look. Now, five-star guy, like I said, out of Texas, will be making his visit, so hopefully that goes well. Hopefully we land him. You know, this would be a great pickup for the Miami Hurricanes. All right. On the 16th, you have a guy here. He's an offensive lineman. I guess there's no ratings for him, but we'll see how they go. He's also from New Jersey, so like I said, up North, starting to get a lot of, you know, visuals on those. And then on the 17th, June 17th, of course, Emery Williams, quarterback, Milton, Florida. So that's a three-star prospect right now. He'll be taking a look at the University of Miami on his official visit. Darren Reed, four-star lineman out of Georgia, Columbus, Georgia. Yeah. Lots of visits in this month of June. Riley Williams, he's a tight end also out of Oregon. You know, Mario do have those ties over there in Oregon. A lot of the coaches have ties over there in Oregon. So Riley Williams would be a great pickup, but making his official visit on the 17th. Of course, a name that a lot of you guys are familiar with out of Washington. Jaden Wayne, name been popping up a lot lately. 5-star edge rusher. Miami is warm, according to, you know, 247 Sports. So we'll see how they go. I know they're recruiting this guy heavily. Official visit on June 20th. Another one that they're recruiting heavily. Might come down to either the Hurricanes or Florida, if you ask around. They ain't gonna put no names. Orlando, Florida area guy. He's an offensive tackle. Peyton Kirtland, of course. So we'll see how that goes. On the 23rd, you'll get a visit from Madden. He's also a lineman out of Georgia, of course. 4-star guy. And we're gonna keep it rolling. Not gonna try to make this thing too long. So on June 24th, we'll get seven visits. Starting with Tommy. He's out of Ocala. He's a offensive lineman, offensive tackle, 3-star guy. Jonathan, of course, here. He's also another offensive lineman, another 3-star guy. And listed as an athlete, we got Collins, now 4-star guy out of California. So, like I said, man, we're reaching across the states. We're going out there. We're trying to get them. You know, we got a national recruiter. We got national recruiters, I should say. Anyway, Jackson Howard, he's also another athlete. Minnesota area, of course. Athlete, 6'4", 245, 4-star guy. So we'll keep an eye out for all of these guys. Like I said, these are official visits. They're coming to visit the University of Miami. All right, out of South Carolina, we got Monroe. He's a 4-star offensive tackle, 6'7", 283 pounds. You know, real tall kid here. Pretty warm on the Miami Hurricane. Listen. This safety here, man. This safety here. I think we're gonna get him, but no 4-star guy, man. Well, we'll get more into details on him a little bit more into the future. So, all right. And last but not least, linebacker, 6'2", 235 pound, 4-star guy, Malik Bryan out of Orlando. Now, for him, I think it's gonna come down between, you know, Miami and Florida again. Yeah, this is a huge prospect, as you guys know. We need linebackers. We need to, you know, continue to get top linebackers. Wesley Brissett was a great addition. Now, you know, let's continue to push for, you know, high-graded linebackers that could come in and, you know, make a big change in that position, because we need it. But anyways, guys, official visit for June, for the month of June. Now, when more official visits pop up and stuff like that, we'll talk about them. I'm pretty sure there are going to be some more down the line, you know. Maybe not for the month of June only, but, you know, July also. We'll talk about it. But anyways, guys, make sure you like the video. Subscribe to the channel. Let me know down below if there's a specific recruit that you guys are looking forward to visiting the University of Miami. Is there any recruits that you think that are maybe leaving the state or maybe not visiting the Hurricanes that you would want to see visit the Hurricanes? Let me know in the comment section. Anyway, guys, like, share, subscribe, T2Y, and I'm out.